We are humans.
We fake happiness.
We cheat ourselves joy.
We manufacture satisfaction.
We lie about not hurting.
We start wars, but we don't know how to end them. Our souls bleed because we use the most deadly weapon of them all.
Hate.
We mask hatred with determination. We pretend that we all have the same goals, and in a way we do, because we are all humans, and we all yearn to be. We despise, therefore we are.
We envy those who surpass us. We never truly appreciate their success. We are eager to please those who don't care.
We deny our mistakes even when we know that we could use criticism.
We think that it's every man for themselves, yet we are mankind.
We are humans.
Money makes our world go round. We live on trades. We suffer for fortune.
We torture for riches. We give only to receive. We sell at the priceless.
Our happiness depends on our profits.
We wish to be expensive, but show cheap love.
We were granted we can't even pronounce. We judge people by their present, but we can't afford to be ourselves. Woo! We sell ourselves for validation.
We go to the ATMs, we call our friends and withdraw confidence.
Yeah.
We auction off our compassion to whoever pays the most attention.
Woo.
We are humans. We must have an attractive outside, but don't know how to be on the inside.
Ones with fabulous faces are praised.
Ones with heroic hearts are disregarded.
Ones with miraculous minds are ignored.
Those who have exquisite ideas are shut down before they can start.
Seized before they can change lives, change worlds.
They are halted by none other than the thundering voice that roars.
No one cares! We let unrealistic standards force us to alter ourselves. We sit back and watch as we are arranged, least to most important. We are humans.
We have ears, but we don't want to listen. We tune out that voice inside ourselves that tells us we have something to say.
Our hearts pump blood, but they're cold and ugly. Our stomachs are full, but we starve for attention.
Woo.
We have plenty to drink, but we're thirsty for validation. Our pride is a weapon that cannot be defended.
We have legs, but we can't stand up for ourselves. We let loud voices drown out our morals, but it's easier than standing strong.
We have eyes, but we can't see the bigger problem. We have five senses, but not one of them is a sense of belonging. We are instructed to blend in and not stand out, but for all that blending in, we're longing for a sense of connection.
The greatest artists know that mixing colors creates the most vibrant canvases.
But if every color were forced to conform, we'd be left with a dull gray.
We must show our true colors.
We are humans.
Woo!